What if you were told the only thing you deserve is to be a slave? How would you feel if you were bit on just like you're an animal? What if you were separated from your family and loved ones? Mistress Fanny treated all, including the slaves, with respect and kindness. This behavior was passed down to her eldest daughter, Sarah Butler. Unfortunately, the mistress left the plantation, leaving her two daughters behind with Pierce Butler, her former husband. Emma, a slave on the plantation, filled in for the absent mother, caring for the girls at all hours of the day. For this, she is the Butler's most valued slave. During the biggest slave auction recorded in United States history, referred to as the Weeping Time, Pierce Butler sold most of his slaves. He even sold Emma to help resolve his huge gambling debts. Slaves were sold anywhere from $200 up to $2,000. Mistress Henfield buys Emma, forcing her to leave her beloved ones behind, embarking on a life-changing journey she didn't choose. Not even Sarah Butler can change her father's mind about selling Emma, leaving her in heartbreak. How would you feel if you didn't even get to say goodbye to your own mother before being shipped off to a different state, never knowing if you'll see her again? Fortunately, Joe, another of Butler's former slaves, is among Mistress Henfield's new purchases. Through Joe, Emma finds love and is offered a rare opportunity that could change her life for better or for worse. Will Emma take a chance and venture with Joe to freedom? What consequences and tragedy will face the couple and the other slaves as they make a life-altering decision? Find out the answers to these questions and more by reading Day of Tears by Julius Lester.